take them out.
All right, good to go.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua and...
Oh. Hold up.
Pac, Nomad here. Sorry for the interruption.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua and... Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me.
Hold on.
Are you there, Kumpa?
Nomad here. Go ahead, over.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pacatari now?
Pacatari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. This is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing.
Wait.
Engage him!
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos cañones enfrente.
We got a fucking man down. Down over here. I got you, Matt. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Man down. Yo, man down. Grenade, watch out. Grenade. Fuck, get away from there.
Back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Mounted weapon. That was a civilian, jackass.
Hang on, I'll drive. Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Convoy's got a truck in it that's sloshing with fuel. Let's redirect that juice toward the rebels.
ahead, I'll meet you.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets him slide so long as the Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emissario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emissario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Truck acquired and it's topped off with gas. I'll ring the rebels to let them know where it is. Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emissario.
Taking a shot. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Get ready, fire.
Copy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Los putos de Junta Timo le están metiendo. ¡Manden esta pinche patrulla! ¿Qué es que donde están? Una patrulla va en camino.
Okay, we're still good. Here comes some more of them.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Ready. Call the shot.
Open fire.
I have a shot. Roger. Engage. That's a civilian, man. Watch your background. Take cover!
familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Fire.
Fucking hell. Buckle up, people.
Let's roll.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carcita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde.
God, it looks nice. It'll be a shame to fuck it up.
Go on without me.
We just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place...
Hold on. Their LT is trying to run. Frag out.
Watch your fucking fire! Get to cover. Opening fire.
Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I was starting to get worried. Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make it nicer metal.
Take it. Their lieutenant's running away.
Frag out. Got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Shit, look at this. What should we do? I'm cool, let's move.
¡Qué la chingada! ¡Hagan algo, cabrones! ¡Nos están tirando! ¡Vamos a la puta patrulla que necesitamos! ¡Escuchamos! ¡Hay una patrulla en camino! ¡No puede ser!
We got more tangos rolling up.
Targets.
Mierda, chingada madre. Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá. ¡Pásenlo!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Ourselves with their M.O.
The man at the top is El Cardinal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to... Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel. Gotta be a lab in there. Nothing else makes sense.
Just the kind of target we're looking for. Let's go.
entering a new province?
Yeah. Villa Verde. Map shows one major road which leads to the city of Villa Verde. Other than that, looks like a lot of jungle.
Let's give Bowman a call. Bowman, we're crossing into the province Villa Verde.
Other than a lot of legal coca farms, there's a mine there owned by the cartel. The mine is the cartel's source for pyrolusite. It's used to make chemicals that purify the cocaine, make it nice and white or something.
I think we could screw up that step in production for you.
I don't have intel on who's running things in Villa Verde. Be careful. Gather intel on the Buchan before making any big moves. Bowman out.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Yo, cartel gunman.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
Spy you.
Bowman, we're entering a province called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santa Muerta priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerta for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
Fire.
Roger. Opening fire. We rattled somebody's cage. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up. Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
¿A quién anda buscando? Aquí somos gente tranquila.
¿Qué quieren de nosotros, gringos?
Váyase.
¿Qué hacen, pues?
Demasiada violencia ya.
I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Parece que va a llover.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Breathe easy. There, inside the hacienda. Oh, hell, they found their buddy.
Open fire.
Sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
He's dead. Well, that was messy as shit.
fire.
Copy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Wilco!
Deploying drone.
Thank you.
Buckle up, people. Tabacal province. Can you tell us?
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madre Coca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent and you'll understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line, and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
You got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madre Coca's production.
Me cansé, ¿verdad? Tengo hambre.
alguien lo hubiera dicho. Anoche que...
¿Tú no has seguido la santita muerte?
Cada vez que se va a correr la sangre.
Target spotted.
¿Quiere venir conmigo al campo? ¿Ya?
Yo creo que para allá fue. Me da miedo ir para allá.
That was fucking close.
I got eyes on the Sicario leader. Let's give him a scare. Let him tell his amigos to fear us.
Their LT's making a run for it. That was a civilian, not a Sicario. They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss? Engaging tango.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.